Greetings, citizen.
A word, brother?
Your tavern last night.
Come by later if you want to talk. I'll be ready for you.
You've been selling.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good.
Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Good. We're up and undead. I don't want to take any chances.
When Monsieur Sivert arrives, tell him I've got to arrange matters with the priest. I'll join him inside.
Out my way. One side.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
See there.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge.
Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. Shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. So fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Word, brother?
Arno, Godspeed.
parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
You